If you want to be great chefs, you have to learn about all kinds of different foods.
From the people who brought you Chef's Table, Salt, Fat, Acid, Heat, and Ugly Delicious, come two new heroes of food.
Hi, I'm Waffles, and this is Mochi.
Well,
hello, Waffles and Mochi. Are you ready for an amazing adventure?
Our dream is to become chefs.
Let's try a lemon.
Whoa! To the magic cart.
So Mochi and I are traveling around the world.
Nice llama!
Learning everything we can about food.
Japan!
Peru!
Italy!
Ciao!
Wow, it's like a rainbow in my mouth. We've got to have courage, Mochi, or we'll never really learn how to cook.
Oh, that's perfect! Oh, the eggs!
That is slimier than a slug in a sauna.
It's like an explosion of colorful flavors.
It's spicy.
Yeah, it is.
What strange things?
We've seen stranger things than that.
Oh, stranger things.
Yeah.
Than the mushroom.
Waffles! Mochi!
Best look ever.
I couldn't have done it without my friends, Mochi and Waffles.
This Mochi and Waffles is your new home.
Waffles and Mochi.
Take my beard off! That's too hot!
Waffles and Mochi.
Hey, Abby fans. I'm so excited because today we're going to have an Abby Hatcher marathon and slumber party with the Fuzzlies. A marathon means we get to watch the show and even stay up late. Good thing I'm not tired at all. Since we're staying up late, we'll need to be super comfy. Extra pillow for extra comfiness? Check. Snuggly Fuzzy? Check. I even made a cute snug for the squeaky peepers. And for extra coziness. There, these peepers are ready for the marathon. We're going to need snacks too. And I have the perfect fuzzy snack to share. You can use whatever snacks you have and put them all together. I'm using mini pretzels, animal crackers, cranberries, chocolate chips, popcorn, and gummy berries. Now for the most important part, mixing. Once it's mixed, have a taste. Yum! Time to start the show!
Catching Fuzzlies to give them hugs. They're soft and cuddly.
Mom! Dad!
Hi,
Fuzzy,
Abby!
That's you!
Brain fart!
Go, Abby! Go, Abby!
Double brain fart!
Yes! Fun. I'm not tired. I just need to wake up a little. See? I'm totally awake. And Fuzzy's not tired either. Does this look spooky? I can stay up all night. Betcha I can juggle these three peepers. Yes.
I'm not yawning. I'm stretching. That was the perfect wake-up break. Now, back to the show. I guess it might have made it too comfy to stay up all night. Thanks for watching, Abby fans. That was great. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.